Daddy, how do you write Dear Santa?
D.
Okay. Capital D or lowercase?
Capital.
Okay.
D.
Now what?
E.
We go open up.
So that does that mean that I was right that Santa have been here? Good morning, Kayla. Today's Christmas.
Dad, I see a gigantic present. Santa has been here.
Really?
Santa surely would send us presents because we've been mostly good. You know.
I see a candy cane one. I hope that biggest one is for me.
Dad, Mommy, there's a real candy cane on this one. And it said, Mom, this is mine, and there's a real candy cane on it.
And Mom, look, it says from Santa to Dylan.
Mommy, we send them to you.
Yes, my very old geocast like I wanted. That was... This is my favorite Star Wars book.
Thank you, Santa.
I guess Santa knows that I like Star Wars too.
Yeah.
I think it's nice of Santa to get people presents. But I hope he gets presents too. Don't you hope that? He must be tired. Daddy must be tired by staying up all night.
Please, tickets. Well, you're coming.
It's magic carpet on a rail.
Never takes a rest.
Flying through the mountains and the snow.
You can ride for free.
It's fun if you just say yes. Cause that's the way things happen on the Polar Express.
You bet.
Whoa, whoa, the whistle blows as the sun is setting. Ding, ding, lowering.
Golly, look at him go.
Wonder if you'll get there soon. Anybody's guess.
Cause that's the way things happen on the Polar Express.
Show Daddy.
No, you can put it in oven, Mommy.
What? How did presents get? What?
A Furrier, Mommy.